down right there. Yeah.
It stops right here.
Then it goes all the way to the bottom.
It just looks like it. It stops right here.
And then you know what happens when you
okay. For my wife, hours? I'm making a
5 hours?
Pumpkin milkshake for her. I'm using 100% pure pumpkin.
It goes down
and
there.
And a half teaspoon of vanilla. Just some regular vanilla ice cream. And I'm going to use a little bit of pumpkin pie spice. Because that's delicious. I say about a quarter to a half a teaspoon of pumpkin pie spice. Mm-hmm. Get all that stuff in there and this is ready to go to town. That was loud, wasn't it?
Yeah, Grandma, Martha, and me were covering our ears still. And we need to stop. So stop doing that until I did all of my juice. And no, my smoothies.
That's how Grandma Margaret likes them.
Oh, yeah.
Just a slight, ever so slight sprinkle.
There's
not
any more
melting. Like so.
Now put a cherry on top.
You want a cherry on top?
I see cherries over there.
I want a cherry on top of mine.
Okay.
Can you get 2 cherries for me? Can you get 2 cherries for me? Can you get 2 cherries for me? Can someone get 2 cherries for me? Can someone get 2 cherries for me?
Bought them, you might as well use them.
Guys. Can someone give me 2 cherries?
Okay.
I love 2 cherries. They're yummy. Let me get my tummy. You can eat the cherry if you. I'm going to put my 2 ones on top to make it lovely. And ready, sweetie. Wait, did I got you?
She juiced herself.
That's okay. Can you just give me. You just need gloves.
Just a minute.
On top of mine for myself. But it's a little bit easy. But my hands are really clean.
Let me do that.